California man arrested after police say he attacked a nurse at a southern Vermont hospital. Police say this morning at Grace Cottage Hospital in Townsend, 22-year-old Adam Rauch attacked a nurse and damaged property before running away. While he was on the run, nearby schools took safety precautions. Those have since been lifted. And with help from the public, police say they arrested him a few hours later in Newfane. The nurse was treated for their injuries and released.